why you should take a break from training and how much break do you need between the set. So stay with me and I'll talk about the breaks. You see, some people believe that they don't need to take a break from exercise, and you could be wrong, and big time wrong. Why? Because when you're training and you don't have a break, you will stuck in plateau. You won't see any gains and you're not gonna lose muscle mass. You're going to be in a plateau. I personally see people who never take a break from exercise. The only break they have, it's Christmas time and New Year. That could be 2 weeks in whole year. And that's wrong, because you not allow your body to fully recover. And if your body not fully recovered, you won't see any gains. And if you say, but I'm taking SARMs, that's gonna help me. No, it won't. It simply won't, because your body is exhausted. And taking enhancement supplement will not give you the good results, the results you see on magazine. I notice in myself, when I train hard for 3, 4, 5, 6 months and don't have a break, I just don't see the results. I stuck. First of all, I don't see any muscle gain, and in general, I feel crap. That's when you need to take a break, because when you take a break from training, first of all, you allow the body to recover, and mentally you kind of relax. You allow your mind and your muscle to recover. And then when you start training, wow, you will see really good gains. Of course, a diet is important, because what you eat will result how you look. Also, some people believe that if they take the supplements, they will recover quicker. No, that's wrong, because it won't help you. It might help you a little bit, but it won't help you massively. When you have a good break, 1 week or 2 weeks, you will see almost magical results. Maybe you already noticed that when there was a time when you just said, you know what, I'm fed up of training, I'm fed up of dieting, and you quit. And then 1 month later, you watch some fitness influencer and think, okay, I'll go back to training. You start training, and in 1 week, you see how your body transforming. You kind of have this motivation, and you keep going, until you hit that plateau, and you think, damn, it doesn't work again. I'm stuck again. Why do I not gain the muscle mass? Why my shoulders is not coming up right? Why my shoulders is not growing? Why I have fat in my abdominal area? The reason why you will gain abdominal fat, because you don't give the break, because body store fat in abdominal area as a protective mechanism, and you won't see the result you want to see. In conclusion, give your body a break, and only then, when you start training, you will see the light in the tunnel. How much break or rest you need between the sets? It also depends what kind of training do you do. If you do high intensity interval training, then you need quite a good amount of rest, 1 to 2 minutes, sometimes 5 minutes. If you want to complete the second circuit of that HIIT training, then you have to have a good rest. By not giving enough rest, you will not allow a body to push harder on the second or third circuit. When it comes to weight training, the rest time could vary, depends how much weight do you lift. It also depends how many sets you do. Let's say if you do 10 out of 10, let's take a bench press for example. So 10 out of 10, that means 10 reps, 10 sets, but the same weight. The first 5 sets, you probably need about 30 second rest in between. But then when you do 6, 7, 8 sets, you might need 1 minute rest in between the set. But the 9th and 10th sets are so important, so you might need 1.5 to 2 minutes rest between the set. To push hard on the 8th, 9th and 10th sets, you need to have a good amount of rest, or you'll just simply will not complete the 10 reps. You might need a spotter as well, because it's going to be hard to push on a 9 and 10 set. Let's say you do bench press and you decided to go for 4 sets with heavy weights. At 0 set, which I call it warm-up set, with lighter weight, you will do about 15 reps. And then you will have 1 minute rest. Yes, 1 minute rest, because you're going to hit hard. Let's say the first set you've done 12 reps, and then you might need 30 seconds to 1 minute rest. And then when you're going to do the second set, you might need rest a little bit longer, because the third set will be hard. So by giving enough rest after the second set, you will push harder on your third set. After the third set, you may need to rest a little bit longer than the first and second set, because now it's getting harder, the more lactic acid built up. Let's say you've done your third set, you rest for 2 minutes. 2 minutes may be long, but it will allow you to push harder on the fourth set. If you not have enough rest after the third set, you might not finish the fourth set, 12 or 15 reps. By not doing this extra reps, you will not progress. That's why the rest is really, really important. That I was talking about guys. Let's talk about women. Women, on the other hand, is slightly different. Women recover much quicker than guys, so we don't need long rest, because majority of women don't want to bulk up. So by having 30 second rest is the best between the set. This way your glycogen will be used efficiently. With guys, they want to build muscle mass. That's why they need longer rest, and their chemical reaction and recovery, it takes slightly longer. That's why it's very important for guys to have a good amount of rest if they want to have good gains. Also, I notice with my clients, when I create them exercise plan and I say, okay, we rest 1 or 2 minutes or 30 seconds between the set, and if they don't listen to me, I see that they couldn't complete the amount of reps on their third or fourth set. And when I say you should actually complete the reps on the fourth set, and their reply would be, no, I was really, really tired, I just couldn't do it. And when I ask them, how long did you rest between the set? And if they say, I rest 30 seconds, and I wrote for them to rest 1 minute to 2 minutes, and that can affect the gains. If you want to gain the muscle mass, the rest between the set is crucial. The same as the rest from exercise is so important. Comment below, how long do you rest between the sets, and when the last time you had a break from exercise. I hope you like this video. If you have any suggestions for future videos, please comment below, and also don't forget to press like and subscribe. Do you see that little red bell button? Please press, so you will receive notification every time I release new videos. My videos come out Monday, Wednesday and Friday. Look after your health. Your health is your wealth. I hope you like this video, and I will see you in 2 days. Bye.